Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2. I'm the RPG chick. I just got finished talking with the elusive man. He's illin. And now we come back to Miranda. What happens when we talk to Jacob first?
I'm glad the elusive man convinced you to join us, Commander.
Yeah, I don't really trust this Miranda very much. I'll talk to Jacob. He seems a lot nicer. Told us a lot more than Miranda wanted him to, apparently. Those colonists need my help.
I just want to find out what happened to those missing people. I still don't trust Cerberus.
Noted. Do you trust me, Commander?
I'm not sure why I have my armor on now. I mean, full helmet and everything. No one else does. I'm not completely sure.
I haven't made up my mind about you yet.
At least you're giving me a chance. Most Alliance soldiers hate Cerberus on principle.
Why did you join Cerberus?
Word
for word.
I guess I just got tired of never making a difference. So much of what we did in the Alliance seemed pointless. I thought things would change after the attack on the Citadel. The old council was dead, and humanity took control of the new one.
Yeah, that's pretty
Nothing changed. Politics, bureaucracy, same bullshit, different leaders. Cerberus is different. When colonies go missing, we don't commission a team to write a report to figure out what the hell to do about it. We just go and find out.
It's like your own self-appointed specters. So... Right, so you left the Alliance.
You said you served in the Alliance.
5 years in total. Stationed all over the galaxy. Even spent a couple of years as a Corsair.
A Corsair?
I've never heard of the Corsairs.
It was an Alliance initiative. They hired independent starship captains and used them for missions that fell outside official Alliance jurisdiction. Technically, we weren't part of the Alliance. If we ever got caught, they could disavow any knowledge of us. We were supposed to be free from restrictions and rules. There was still enough red tape to sink a cruiser. I finally just gave up.
What do you think about our current mission?
Do you know anything about this colony we're going to?
It's called Freedom's Progress. Don't know much else. I guess we'll find out when we get there.
Pretty interesting name, gotta say.
That's all for now.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. And you.
The elusive man is very impressed with you. I'm eager to see if you can live up to his expectations on this mission.
Good for the elusive man. Just remember who's in charge.
I can't have anyone disobeying my commands when we get there.
I know who I report to. As long as you don't do anything to betray Cerberus, I'll follow your orders.
Well, I should say thanks for resurrecting me.
I never got a chance to say how much I appreciated what the Lazarus Project did for me.
I just hope it was worth it. A lot of people lost their lives on that station.
Just hope it was worth it. I don't understand any of these questions. I mean, she hasn't seemed combative or anything like that. So why are we asking her if there's a problem? Don't have any other choice. Is there a problem?
For someone who spent 2 years putting me back together, you don't seem real fond of me.
Well, I have the utmost respect for your abilities, Shepard. It's your motivations that concern
me. She's off-puttish, true.
I believe in what Cerberus stands for. Only time will tell if you prove to be an asset or a liability to our cause.
What else can you tell me about the Lazarus Project?
I'd like to know more about the Lazarus Project from the person in charge.
I wasn't in charge. The elusive man was. If I was running the show, we'd have done a few things differently.
Like what?
What would you have changed?
To start, I would have implanted you with some type of control chip. But the elusive man wouldn't allow it. He was afraid it might affect your personality, alter your character somehow. He wouldn't let us do anything that might limit your potential in any way.
In that case, I'm glad he was in charge.
Can't say I like the idea of being brought back to life with a control chip in my brain.
The elusive man is taking an incredible risk with you. I just hope his gamble pays off.
What else can you tell me about the current mission?
What can you tell me about this colony we're going to?
Freedom's Progress? It's a typical human settlement in the Terminus systems. They had a small military force for protection supplemented by mechs and security drones. Average in almost every way, really. Completely unremarkable. Until the disappearance.
Isn't that where we were when the Normandy was destroyed in the Terminus systems? Any idea what we'll find?
Any thoughts on what we might run into there?
A lot of empty buildings and one giant mystery.
And what can you tell me about you?
Tell me a little about yourself.
Worried about my qualifications? I can crush a mech with my biotics or shoot its head off at 100 yards. Take your pick.
I wanted more than a resume.
I was trying to get to know you as a human being.
I'm not looking for a friend, Shepard. Stay focused on the mission.
Well, fine. Then where did you train?
Did you and Jacob serve together in the Alliance?
No. The elusive man recognized my potential and recruited me at a young age.
How old were you?
Old enough to know this is what I wanted.
All right.
It's obvious you're not interested in talking.
We've got an assignment. We can talk about it or we can do it.
Okay, so I changed this over here. So what I wonder is why I'm not in casual appearance right now. Why am I in full armor with this helmet? Can't even see my face, of course, but still. I would like to be able to see my face. What am I supposed to be doing now? I thought I was just supposed to return to her. Look for clues that might explain what happened to the missing colonists. A ship is waiting for you in the hangar bay. Alright. Where the hell is the hangar bay? Hold up. Still don't have an actual map. Alright. Docking station. Okay. So I guess I'm going back out here. Oh, mission complete. Okay. So we leveled up. Shepard escaped attack on the facility along with operatives Taylor and Lawson. I guess Miranda Lawson? Facility destroyed by remote detonation. Salvage teams will ensure no incriminating data survived. Per Miranda's recommendation, I'm running security sweeps on other cells to ensure that Wilson was our only mole. Regardless of the cause, Project Lazarus was a success. Shepard is back. Oh, these are his notes. M100 grenade launcher. Rapid fire grenade launcher. Favored by Blood Pack Vorka. Mercenaries capable of taking down multiple enemies with a single well-placed shot, effective against armor, shields, and biotic barriers. Unfortunately, we only have one grenade right now. Oh, I earned credits. All right. Is an enemy's health bar red? If not, it's immune to many of your special attacks until you breach its defenses. Health bar red, okay. I'll have to remember that. I tend to think of a red health bar as, you know,
we should
gonna
be there
die.
Shortly, Shepard. The elusive man put us under your command. Do you have any orders?
What's the exact level of my authority here?
Are you sure you'll be comfortable following my orders?
We didn't bring you back from the dead just to second guess you, Commander. If the elusive man says you're in charge, you're in charge.
What are our odds of success?
What makes you think this investigation will turn up anything new?
At other colonies, official investigators got there first. Sometimes looters or salvage teams as well. We're hoping to be the first ones there this time. Maybe find clues before somebody else disturbs the scene.
Are there any other colonies affected like this?
What did you find at the other colonies?
Nothing. No signs of attack, no corpses, not even a trace of unusual genetic material to give us a clue. They just disappear. We've got no target to go after.
Well, let's do whatever it takes.
We're gonna find out who did this and take them down. Nothing gets in our way. Am I clear?
Perfectly, Commander.
Good to have you here, Shepard.
Interesting camera zoom there and zoom in. Ooh, that sounds spooky indeed. Alright. I can get ranks with her. Can't take one. All right, here we go. Well, he's got 6 points. You know, I'm wondering if the other armors have helmets like this. I'd like to see her face sometimes. Maybe there's some way I can take the helmet off? I don't even know. Well, she doesn't have any points to spend, though. Objective. So, still... no map in a place like this. All right. Looking around. Didn't think there'd be anything back here, but I just had to look. Testing the limits of my environment here. Oh my.
Looks like everyone just got up and left right in the middle of dinner.
I don't want to be playing any dead space here. Actually rather spooky. Oh, I recognize these things from the first game. What kind of barriers? I'm a little spooked, so I'm keeping my gun out. Sorry if it looks awkward or stupid. I don't care. And there's wolves howling. Or is that the wind? Can't see anyone in there, huh?
Strange. No bodies, no structural damage, and no signs of battle.
It's like they all just left or something, right? Hold left shift to display. Yeah, that's... see, I changed the thing, and they still tell me the old button. If you change your key bindings, it should tell you what your new binding is. Good thing I already know what the hell I binded. Or bound, whatever. So I can't really go up in that. I'd like to. I can't, like, idle chatter with them. Did you hear that? I hate that. Spooky music. Spare parts. 1,000 credits, nice. Okay, so we got that door, but I'm gonna check in here. If I can. No, I can't. Alright, then I'm going in here. Caution indeed, caution indeed.
Strange. Security systems were disabled at the other colonies.
I can't get out of
here. Enemy down! Hostiles!
Oh, more?
Shoot them before they take out the shield.
Have a nice trip. On target!
Ooh, what the hell is that thing? Oh!
Those mechs shouldn't have been hostile. They should have recognized us as human.
Someone reprogrammed them to attack on sight. We're not alone here.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Not alone here. That was a little tense, huh? Clips. Any more clips? A lot of ammo right now. I have a feeling I'm gonna be running out of ammo in this game from time to time. Looking forward to it, but still. Okay, we're inside. We can stop with the wolf howling or wind going or whatever. Boop-ba-doop-boop-ba-doop. Plus one metagel. Right, we got metagel. Okay. Thousand credits, nice. Yeah, that game's not bad. It's the other one that with all the code matching the code paragraphs. That's annoying.
They've seen us.
Oh, we've seen them apparently. Hold on, I got the. Alright, hold on. I don't know how to use metagel. And I didn't know how to access my powers. I forgot what button I assigned it. Because I definitely wanted to use that. Oh, no. Metagel type stuff. I guess that'd be under combat? Shoot, aim, reload. I don't see it. Vehicle. Melee. Last weapon. Shoot, aim, reload, melee. Forward. How do I use metagel? Maybe it happens automatically? Or maybe I have to go into command HUD. For that.
Combat systems engage.
Oh, here we are. Unity. Oh, I've got a shotgun as well. And a machine pistol. Let's switch to that then. Got a lot more ammunition for that. Warp, overload, pull. Oh, here we can see the enemies, okay. Charge, unity. I don't know where the metagel is. Oh, nice. I was late, though. Oh, don't run in here like that. I thought you were another one of them. Thousand credits. Anything else around here? People sitting out here drinking. It's freaking cold. How could you do that? Oh. Quarians.
Praza, you said you'd let me handle this.
Tali?
Wait. Shepard?
Tali!
I'm not taking any chances with Cerberus operatives.
Put those weapons down. Shepard? Is that...
Oh my god, I can see her eyes. I can see your eyes, Tali. It's me. Take off the helmet.
Cerberus rebuilt me, Tali. In return, they asked me to investigate these attacks on human colonies.
You'll pardon us for not taking you at your word, Cerberus.
We're well within our rights to investigate attacks on a human colony. I'd like to know what the Quarians are doing here.
Weapons down, Praza. Whatever's going on here, I don't think we need another fight. One of our people was here on pilgrimage. His name was Vitor. We came to find him.
I am a lot happier to see Tali than Shepard is. What the hell? I could see her eyes. I could almost see her whole face. Wow. Wow. Definitely wasn't expecting this. Came to find Vitor. Well, this is obviously... No, they haven't found him yet. Do you think he's alive?
Everyone else is dead. What makes you think Vitor survived?
We saw him when we landed.
You saw him? Then why isn't he with you already?
Vitor was injured, and he was always, nervous.
Eyebrows.
Which means that he was unstable. Combine that with damage to his soot CO2 scrubbers and an infection from an open-air exposure, and he's likely delirious.
When he saw us landing, he hid in a warehouse on the far side of town. We suspect he also programmed the mechs to attack anything that moved.
Hmm. Shepard is way too stoic. And I think this is the first time I've ever seen a male Quarian. Or any Quarian other than Tali, right? We need to team up.
Vitor's the only one who can tell us what happened here. We should work together to find him.
Good idea. You'll need two teams to get past the drones anyway.
Now we're working with Cerberus?
Huh. No, Praza. You're working for me. If you can't follow orders, go wait on the ship.
Tell him.
Head for the warehouse through the center of the colony. We'll circle around the far side and draw off some of the drones to clear you a path.
Why do you hate Cerberus? Well, this is a stupid question. They're our enemy in the first game.
Your people really don't like Cerberus. What did I miss?
They killed our people, infiltrated our flotilla, and tried to blow up one of our ships.
That's not how I'd have explained it exactly. It was nothing personal.
We can argue over who killed who later. Right now, we've got a job to do.
Agreed. We work together to get to Vitor.
Sounds like a plan.
Make sure to keep in radio contact.
Will do. Good luck, Shepard. See you on the far side.
See you on the flip side. Well, these are my things popping up. I'm thinking it's robots. Or maybe it's this. What's this showing me? I keep hearing all these sudden noises. Motion-activated, proximity... friggin' triggered things. Alright, whatever.
Be careful, Shepard. There's a squad of security drones up ahead.
Thanks for the warning. We'll take care of them.
Security drones. Up ahead? Oh! Those? Those things? so I guess I'm going back this way and attacking the drones. Oh.
Sleep mode ended.
Stun him!
I didn't see that there. What are you yelling about? Oh, right there, right? No. This and that? Yeah. Thousand credits. Nice. I'm getting rich over here. Security drones.
Use overload on them.
Oh.
Drop.
Oh, hold on. Overload. Use overload. Do I have overload? Unity incendiary full overload.
Shotgun!
Impressive! One less! Nice!
Oh, I have trouble with control on this.
Enemy down!
Oh my. Whoa!
Target down! Target down!
Shepard, Peraza and his squad rushed on ahead. I told them to wait, but they wouldn't listen. They want to find Vitor and take him away before you get here.
We should have expected this.
Come on. We can still catch them.
Alright. Can we catch him? Heading through all these facilities. Structures. Coffee. Oh, I know where we are. This is the other side, right? That we couldn't get in. Oh! Oh my! There's a lot of those freaking things. Oh, crap. Overload. Overload. Use overload.
Here we go!
You keep saying one left.
Hurry, Shepard. We are inside the loading docks. Vitor reprogrammed the heavy mech. It's tearing Praza's squad apart.
They did want to get to Vitor first.
Get your squad into cover and I'll open the loading bay doors.
We'll take cover by the doors. Shepard, you take point.
Q and E, well. Q and E. Did I
Right there.
Right. Take point, Shepard. We'll cover the door.
I'm taking point. What does that mean? I'm gonna
we'll
open the
door? We'll take cover by the doors. Shepard, you take point.
Well, I can't open that, right? I have to wait.
Take point, Shepard. We'll cover the door.
Affirmative.
Take cover. Take point means take cover? Alright. Well, you just say take cover. Oh, they're firing at us? Oh no, they're firing at that thing. That wasn't Tally, was it?
Mech's got heavy armor plating. Those Quarians never stood a chance.
This is gonna be one tough son of a bitch to take down.
I'm guessing that's not Tally.
Overlord will take out their shield.
overload, right. Oh crap. Oh my. Crap. I can't move. I thought blowing up the crate would do something. They aren't like dead, are they? Target protected by armor. Charge incendiary ammo. I'm blocked, which means I can't. Shockwave.
Assessment requested.
Oh man, I'm hit the wrong button. Sorry guys, I'm hitting wrong buttons.
It's gonna blow.
It did blow. Hitting wrong buttons here. Just doing great. Oh. Maybe I could have used that. During the battle. Hold up this. Credits, thank you. Can't reload and get that, okay. You know what? Wait. I still can't get it. Oh, I had that. I should have used that. Now I can pick it up. Ah. Tricks. Tricks, tricks. Iridium is used for stuff. Okay.
Oh, what's this?
You must recruit a head scientist to build an upgrade. Is that something that shows up in journal? I'm still trying to press J for journal. There's no journal. Find Vitor. Okay. Fragile crate. Alright. Do I go in here or did I come from here?